hurts, damn.
Come on, Christy. Good looking puppy. Hey, what you doing? You on the hunt for some moles? Why don't you go do some mole hunting? I got the mole from hell. Anyway, here's the additional footing we had to put in. We're getting ready to pour. There's Mike.
Just about there.
Won't be long now.
What is it, 3 years later?
It's been a long time on this project. Just about ready to pour. See that gas pipe over there?
Oh yeah, you put this over it, huh?
Yeah, once I pour it, I'm gonna cut it off flush and then put a plug in it.
That is so crazy. Every time I see that, what's this guy thinking?
I know it.
Shut off access.
Yeah.
Build a deck over it so you can get to it.
Yeah. It makes no sense, does it?
No. I got a wheel. It makes no sense whatsoever.
Yeah.
Okay, I see the red light on. That means it's recording, right?
Yeah, it's definitely recording.
All right, Don making a clean sweep here.
We'll make a fresh start.
Come on out here. Let's see what we got here.
Mike, my back's hurting.
Yeah, you crybaby. Here it is, ready for concrete. Never thought today I'd get here.
I guess we're about ready to pour.
Ready as it's ever gonna be. See all the bricks. 6-inch wire mesh for support for the concrete. Blocks act like tiers to help hold the weight of the patio. I lost Don.
Behind you, Mike. I've been, been behind you all the way here.
I was recording these things out here.
Oh.
Now, yeah, it's been a real grunt the whole way.
It's been a grunt.
The dog even helped some.
I gave my left nut for this project.
I gave 30 pounds. Of course, that was in the summer. Next time we take a video, we hope to see some beautiful exposed aggregate patio here.
Really? I don't like it when the day's getting shorter now, you know it?
No kidding. That's not good.
Hey, you'll have to see. I'll play it here in a minute. From when we filmed it several months ago when we started it.
Oh yeah, yeah, I'd like to see that, yeah.
Well.
Okay, we're losing light. We'll see you next time.
Sayonara.
Men at work. There's my concrete man, John Dursch. He's the expert. There's my buddy, helpmate, Tom Ingram, and Lee Williams. And they just got this patio poured. Putting a little finish on it here. Hey, Tom.
Yeah.
Act busy now. I'm going to show this to Jackie.
I'm just about to work up sweat here. I got to watch it. I don't know if I can carry that bucket.
Oh, I'll carry the bucket. Just don't kick it.
Man, kick the bucket.
Be pouring that next part in here next week. Okay, guys are on camera now. It's your last chance here. I'm getting ready to put her up.
Working hard. Working hard.
Lee's a good man. There's Tom, hard at work. Hi, Jackie. Hi, Enda. What do you think of the beans there, Jackie?
They are good. Put barbecue in with them, don't they?
Yeah.
Get a pair of
pliers? Just got that portion of the porch acidized. Gonna have to clean the brick face off. We're gonna pour that section here a couple of days. Get it finished up. There's Tom Ingram. Man at work. Well, we just got the sealer put on.